The introduction of GPS-guided machine automation completely changed the way in which construction work could be done. Topcon has always led the way by manufacturing the first fully automated machine control systems. This groundbreaking solution, 3DMC, greatly reduced job site costs and increased machine and operator productivity. Being the industry technology leader, Topcon successfully developed the IMU for automated applications, which allowed a dozer to perform with a precision previously thought impossible. Topcon's innovative 3DMC squared system doubled the speed and accuracy at which dozer operators could work, saving huge costs and setting a new bar for job site efficiency. Never settling, Topcon has created a revolutionary new way to significantly improve the performance of a dozer while completely freeing the machine of obstructive bulky masts and cables. The next evolution in maximum dozer control and maximum results is Topcon's 3DMC Max.
We work our dozers hard, and I gotta say the mast system was the greatest thing since sliced bread, but now we've got a new loaf of bread.
We started with the mast system, now we're using the Topcon Mastless system. We're realizing the machine's a little bit faster, getting us better production than we were getting with the older system.
We wanted to make sure that when we moved to Mastless that we got the same performance we got previously out of our 3DMC squared system, because just taking the mast off is quite a bit of work from an engineering standpoint. We're seeing a system that performs as well as a masted squared dozer with no mast, and is actually smoother.
It's faster, smoother. I was able to go full throttle and just dial it like I was a grader.
The IMU was invented to increase the speed of a 10 hertz slope sensor to 100 hertz IMU. Topcon addressed that by putting dual IMUs, one on the body, one on the blade. What that does is eliminates the bottleneck of data between the blade and the body.
The mastless system initializes and comes on board so much faster. It recognizes those minute turns. It makes a lot of sense. You've got two sensors, two boards. We got the old saying of two heads are better than one. We've got two in that box.
The machine just goes better. You can run it faster, and with a mast, you have to slow down and let the blade keep from jumping up and down, and these right here, it's more accurate. You can go with it.
With this mastless system, it's dead on. And when we come through and put something on grade, we're done with it.
We have the ability to run two antennas on the roof. I think that's gonna be a huge benefit in the ability for it to be smooth and accurate on slopes.
I've actually been on a 4-to-1 slope. As long as the dozer can hang on the slope, it holds a grade that it's supposed to.
When we first saw some of the first integrated systems, that was the first thing that every customer said: there's no mast on the blade.
Now, from a safety standpoint, the mastless dozer takes the obstruction out of the way, and the operator's not spending any time looking up at the antenna from time to time to make sure it's loose. The one thing we've noticed most of all is nobody's climbing up on the blade every morning to install the antenna.
I'm very pleased with it. It's done everything that Topcon told us that it would, and then some.
This is the way to go. It'll make you money. It'll give you guys, your guys, more pride on what they're doing. My opinion is I don't want to go without it.
From an operating standpoint, we love it. We love not having that mast in your way. We love the extra visibility. From a project managing standpoint, I love it. I've used the other ones. I'm not mentioning anything, but I've used those other ones, and I like Topcon. That's my go-to brand.